Jackson, traveling twice the speed of sound. It seems